it's beautiful here, and Garrett and I are going to meet up in a couple hours.